In a time like this, let's not forget God's love. So pause and reflect of how deep the Father's love for us.
Father's love for us, how vast beyond all measure, that he should give his only son and make a wretch his treasure. How great the pain of searing loss, the Father turns his face away, as wounds which mar the chosen one bring many sons to glory. Behold the man upon the cross, my sin upon his shoulders. Ashamed, I hear my mocking voice call out among the scoffers. It was my sin that held him there until it was accomplished. His dying breath has brought me life. I know that it is finished. Death and resurrection.